Hello, I'm David Miller, I'm from Coato Studios, and we're here today at the Stemettes event at Skimlinks, working with Hakitsu, our programming game for young people to learn the rudiments of JavaScript and hacking.
These girls are coding products using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So for a lot of them, or for some of them, they've done some HTML before, but JavaScript is a new thing, so they're going to be working with kind of interactivity, trying to make pages move and do some cool stuff, using some JavaScript libraries like jQuery, and they're building to a dance shopping brief, so they're going to have to build a product that incorporates dance or shopping in some way.
Making a PowerPoint of the code that I made, and it is just JavaScript that when you go onto the webpage, it's like just celebrities dancing GIFs, and you just click them to dance, and the background color changes, and then a GIF of them dancing changes.
We're trying to copy these.
I'm on that now as well.
HTMLs to create a website. We're using this tutorial, but I'm a bit confused.
Oh, excuse me, a bit twice.
My name is Alethea Navarro. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Skimlinks. We're really delighted to have you all here.
I'm Langdon, VP of Engineering here at Skimlinks. My background is actually in economics, but in the first year of university I ended up getting a job at a software house.
I am a 3D artist and I made all the robots and Hakitsu that you guys have been playing all day today and yesterday. I am personally very passionate though about getting STEM out to more people and specifically more girls.
And you need to slap.